I need to know how to update my Samsung TV.
I'm assuming buying a new TV is out of the question.
Out of the budget.
If you have one of their older TVs, you can manually update the firmware by going to the Samsung website, looking for the downloads or support section, entering the model number to get the right firmware.
I'd have to look that up.
When you see the file downloads for your model, select to download the files. Save them to your USB drive after extracting them.
This is where newer TVs that update via the internet or network are worth the cost.
Plug the USB drive into the USB port in the TV, though the name it has varies based on the TV model.
I'll know which one it is by the one the USB drive fits into.
For some units, you have to access the main menu, go to Setup, pick Software Upgrade, USB, and it will start updating the firmware using the files on the drive.
I've heard that you shouldn't disconnect the firmware until after it finishes the install.
Yeah, because like a gaming console, a bad install can corrupt, but unlike a gaming console, it doesn't have built-in solutions to restore to factory defaults.
That sounds straightforward.
And like your gaming console, you have to power cycle the TV to get the new firmware to go into effect.
But turning the TV off and back on is not nearly as bad as waiting for a console to finish rebooting.
The other annoyance is that updating the firmware may return it to its default settings.
The settings don't work now.
If you have one of the newer TVs, you'll pick the menu option, then scroll down to the last option on the menu called Support, then select Software Upgrade.
What is the less painful process you were implying?
Before we get that far, some of the Samsung TVs make you go back to the Support tab, Software Upgrade. Look at the Alternative Software tab, click it and say yes, replace the bad firmware with the one you downloaded.
At least computers usually make the "Are you sure?" prompt much more obvious. And in this one case, less annoying.
The less painful method is turning on the smart TV, making sure it is connected to the internet, picking menu, going to the Support tab and selecting Software Update, then select the online option to get the software off the internet.
That probably requires power cycling it. But why tell me the long manual process instead?
If the TV doesn't update when you run this process, it might be because it already has the latest firmware, but it is often because there's a glitch preventing this easy update, like thinking it already has the latest version.
So the problem may be that my smart TV is too dumb to know it is obsolete.
Or an internet access issue for the TV.
I'm smart enough to have figured that much out, but it would have errored out if that was the case.